Hi, this session I cover how to create dynamic drop-down list. Say for example, you have a super shop and you wanted to create a voucher for a specific customer. That's why you need a drop-down list. So here is some product list. And so first of all, you have to select where you wanted to create drop-down list. So in this column, I want to create drop-down list. So select the range and go to the ribbon and click the data tab and then data validation. After clicking data validation, a new pop-up window comes and validation criteria is what allow, that is by default any value, but you have to click on this and select the list. This is the list, that's why you have to select the list. And then source, select the source range. So this is product range and then click OK. So now you can see that your drop-down list is created. So from this, by using drop-down, you can select any product of your list. Just select . So this is so simple, and in my next tutorial I will show you how to set the price from this price by using VLOOKUP. Follow my next tutorial. Thank you for watching.